Hi friends, let's study the debt equity ratio today. See here, there is a balance sheet given on the right side. Look at the balance sheet. It's a vertical form of balance sheet. Means not vertical actually, it's a horizontal form but given in the vertical style. Liabilities are given on the topmost part, assets are given on the bottom part. Always look at this, these two should balance each other, that's why it's called balance sheet. So let's start with the problem. We have to find out the debt equity ratio. Now what is debt equity ratio? Debt equity ratio means basic long term borrowings, all long term debts basically, upon owner's capital. Long term debts means the funds which you take from outside on a long term basis. See here, current liabilities won't be included in this because they are not long term. So and equity means your own money, shareholders money, plus this includes three parts: shareholders money plus reserves and surplus plus net profit. So we'll start with this. Debt equals to the numerator we are solving, long term borrowings plus other long term borrowings plus long term provisions. Now long term borrowings, what are they? 4 lakh. What is 4 lakh? Non current liabilities means long term liabilities. See here, you can add all these three because these are basically fixed liabilities. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 lakh is the long term liability. This you can put this in blocks basically. This is 5 lakh. 5 lakh. This becomes 12 plus 1, 12 plus 2, 14, 15. 15 this. Similarly, 1, 3, 2 plus 1, 3 and 5. This again 5. Similarly over here, 15 plus 2, 17, 18. Always remember, sometimes current assets may not be given to you and you will be told to find out the current assets. So in that case, always remember the balance sheet equation. It should always balance. Total assets equals to total liabilities. So 18 plus current assets equals to 25. So current asset becomes 7 lakhs. So we'll go ahead. Debt equals to long term debt basically. Long term debt means this 5 lakhs. This total means outside you have bought this, you have bought this money from outside, upon equity means owner's capital, 15 lakhs. This all these three parts are added, so debt equity becomes 0.33. this ratio is very simple to calculate but has very great significance. Means in a long term, is the borrower solvent? Means in long term, has he borrowed amount more than what he has as a capital? That is what checked in. Suppose if this ratio is equals to 1, it means he has borrowed an equal amount of his equity. Suppose if this ratio is 0.5, it means he has borrowed half of his equity, means half of what he has. So these are good signs. But if this ratio is 3, it means he has borrowed more, 3 times more than what he himself has invested. So that is a something problematic to be checked in. So coming to the balance sheet part, always check this balance sheet. See here, these items given in the balance sheet are very informative for you. What all things are included in all these balance sheet items? You need to study these for your exams and remember by heart for your exams, because all your problems other than this also would be based on these terminologies only. Okay, so keep watching and keep studying. You can purchase the books from question bank basically from yourguru.com. thanks. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the yourguru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, supplies credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIIB its accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day. So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook, so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, supplies credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIIB its accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day. So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook, so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.